My name is Gordon McCarthy from CBO Partners. We're a data and analytics company, and we work with other organizations at Brighton Beyond, helping them to make their data work. The reason here today is to talk a little bit about the case for viewing your data as a kind of capital, just as important as financial or human capital. A little bit about what we're seeing in the market, what we've done with our customers recently, to help them use their data within the GDPR frameworks to make it work. A little bit about how you might approach that and look at yourself, and then a bit about what some of the things that you might want to consider to get started yourself. We really, really firmly believe that most businesses, if not all businesses, should really be thinking about putting the data at the heart of their business model these days. And it's, we're seeing this increasingly in every kind of industry. And we've got industries that are solely focused on data, things like, can do a data talk, they're talking about Uber or Google or something like that. Data is essential to how they manage their pricing, their demand, everything. It's right at the heart of what they do. We really believe all businesses should be thinking about this. And there's real value. We're starting to see that this is an old study now, where people who use their data consider it as a key part of how they operate and what their processes are, really do see benefits. And they're tangible. It's not sort of finger in the air, it's not soft benefits, there's real tangible benefits to it. So, what are we seeing in the market? And to build a little bit on what Scott and Simon have talked about, firstly, we are seeing that case for compliance, that initial fear around the case for compliance. And we'll talk a little bit about it. I mean, some of the companies we've worked with in the last year, we were working with a beer company. And when this first came out, when we first heard of this a couple of years ago, they deleted everything, absolutely everything.